Hi, my name is Freedom. Today, I'm going to show you the SkinGen makeup tutorial. How to use the SkinGen to apply makeup. Alright. So, first, click here. This one. Click here, the first step. Then the second step, click here. Click makeup. After that, activate the editor. And here you need to wait for a while until it finishes loading. Alright, finish loading. Makeup, you just focus on the face. Click here, and you can see, what is this? The full makeup. As demo, I don't use the full makeup, but I use the parts. For example, this one, the foundation makeup. If I use this triangle, just apply, it will appear here. Wait for a while, it will appear as layers. Of course, you can modify it as the skin generation, skin gen. All this you can adjust it, the brightness, the color you can adjust it. Usually this should be red. Alright, so if you don't want, you can delete it. These are layers. Just delete it. So apply, just to drag in, it will appear here. The first step. So, how about this? This one is the eye makeup, the eyeshadow. It won't influence other parts of the face, it only influences the eyeshadow. Let's say if I apply this, just observe the eyes, it won't influence the other part. So you can click here and you can adjust it. The color, if I change to green, what will happen? It will become the green base, the brightness. Metallic. Of course, we don't need it to be too metallic. It will be a little bit weird. The second color, if I change to purple, then this layer will become purple. It is very easy. The next one, the eyelash. Click here. The eyelash. What type of the eyelash you want, if I apply this, then you add another layer of the eyelash, it won't change the original one. The original one still there. Let's say now I don't want to see the eyeshadow. Here, the eyelash you need to shift to here, head to eyelash. How many layers you have now? This is the layer that I just applied from here. Of course, I can add another layer. Then it will have two. If you click add, if you click replace, it will replace the original. So I click add so that I have the choice. So now we have two layers. You can either choose this one or you can choose this one. They are different. The next one is the lip. Especially the female lips. Now it's not yet makeup. If I just drag in so many, if I drag in, it will apply on the lips only. And what else? The shape, you can change the shape. The heart shape, if I drag in, what will happen? Wait, this one I cancel first. Here you need to go to the head. So that you can see now you already have a lip layer that I applied just now. If I apply another layer, then I can just add a layer. So I can use this. I can use this. There are differences. Will it overlap? Yes, they will overlap each other. Use two layers together. This is the original. Don't have the lipstick. Alright, once you feel satisfied, you still can add an eyebrow. This is the nature eyebrow. The eyebrow already here. If you don't want to see, it's okay. Then I can add another one so you can see. What is this? I point on it. This is base female, base male, neutral female. I try to apply and try to add. So now how many layers will really be overlapped? Are they the same? They are different. So I may just show this. It's not that nice. The original is better. What else? After that, what is this? Miscellaneous. Of course, I can add some dirt. The dirt one I apply, it will become another layer. This is the dirt. Of course, you can always click here and customize. Now I can customize the dirt. What color of the dirt? If I choose green color, it will become green. It can be any color. Then here you can change the color again. Of course, you can change color here. This is the main color. This one is just adjustment. The strength. You can change the strength of the dirt. Expansion. Blur. You also can change the scale as well. The general scale. You can shift it. Shift the location. Same as the previous tutorial. So once you satisfy, then you click maybe eyebrow. Eyebrow you also can try to adjust from here. The patterns, the blend, you can change the scale as well, the pattern scale. So this one is not seen. Right. The pattern scale, you can adjust it, and become a small brow, big brow. X scale, you can adjust just one side. The general scale. The mirror. You can let them approach each other like this. And add the scale. The lips, you can adjust it as well. change the color, immediately become green. Then how about the second color? How many colors here? The second color is here. I changed to purple. What will happen? It totally changed the color. Of course, this is quite weird. I will change back to red color at the center. And how about this? The finger wipe. If I apply, it will just create a new layer just to add it. Of course, you can click it and then make some adjustment. This is the pattern. The color, you can change it as well. So many variables that you can change it. After you feel satisfied already, you can deactivate the editor and wait for it to bake the whole skin, the whole diffuse, the texture map. It will automatic bake it. But you can come back here anytime to re-edit it. It will automatic save all the information inside the editor. So you no need to worry after you bake it, that is irreversible. No, it is reversible. You still can activate it and change everything. So this is temporary bake. You can come back to editor anytime and re-edit again. Just to show you, you still can delete anything from the SkinGen here to remove it. Remove the dirt, whatever you want to remove. Change back to the original eyebrow, etc. All this, you still can change it. This is how powerful the SkinGen function and the SkinGen editor is. Can make your character creations be a lot of varieties you can make. Just have to wait that here and let us see. Now you see all are still there. If you feel not satisfied, you still can remove it, then deactivate again, it will re-bake again. And that's all for today. If you love my video tutorial, if you feel all these tutorials are very helpful to you, you can always subscribe to my YouTube channels and turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new video, you'll receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.